Hey guys, so OPPO just made the dream phone official, something we never saw coming, something which is the actual future for smartphones, the OPPO X Nendo. So this is a collaboration between OPPO and Nendo, which is a Japanese brand. They're calling this design a slide phone. This product is actually a 3-inch folding screen device. You can use a small screen or a medium screen or finally a large screen depending on your usage. So the design looks futuristic and you can swipe up to start using it. The mechanism is going to work like this. In the first swipe, you will see a 40mm screen that's 1.6 inch where it displays call history, application notification, music or video controls and so on. The second swipe makes the display 80mm where you can take photos, use your phone fully, take selfies, play games and do the basic stuff. Last swipe is going to make the phone all screen, a 7-inch full screen display with no holes, no ports and no notches. You can play games, watch movies and this all is exciting guys. In reality, this phone is gonna be super slim. You can see this guy holding this device and it looks super cool. What's more cool is this device also comes with an actual stylus. We have a dedicated slot for this stylus. And we have a few buttons like power key, volume key, shutter, a mute key. They'll work differently in every fold. There are no ports or holes or headphone jack. This will feature wireless charging, which is the future itself, and the wireless charger looks super cool. Like you just connect your phone, it will fit and it will charge like charm. In addition to this, they also made Music Link official, which is actually a collection of devices including TWS True Wireless headphones. The environment also includes smartwatches, AI speakers, portable charger and wireless charger that works together. So this all is super awesome guys, thanks so much for watching. This is still in testing phase. It may take years for mass producing this kind of device, so make sure to subscribe, like this video and I'll meet you guys in the next one. Peace out.